joining me here today at the Artist Repertory Theater in Portland, Oregon, United States of America, on the traditional and unceded territories of the Confederated Tribe of the Grand Ronde. Welcome. I'd like to acknowledge my motherland for the intimate kinships, the poetry, and the unspoken acts of love. I'd also like to acknowledge my motherland for the political prisoners, the state censorship, and the misogyny. I'd like to acknowledge my fatherland for the great economic boom, the far-reaching diaspora, and the delicious, delicious food. I'd also like to acknowledge my fatherland for the provisions of cheap labor, for the half-hearted democracy, and the exclusivity. I'd like to acknowledge our ancestors for the rape, the murder, the alcohol, the projection of power, the police, the gated communities, the real estate speculation, the resource extraction, and for bringing it all back home. So that no matter what emotional or spiritual damage I may be subject to, materially, on a global scale, I've gotten pretty good. Which means I think I can be a bit more generous. I think that's why we're here tonight. Generosity. Generosity. Thanks to all the people who made this show possible. Please be advised that the show contains continuous strobe effect and nudity. And please join us for the barbecue afterwards.
I would like to open this evening by introducing meditation to you as it was introduced to me. Back in my first year theater classes, we were taught to center ourselves through breath, focus, and concentration. At the beginning of every class, my teacher would say a sentence that stuck with me for a long time. It went, "If you find yourself thinking, label it as thought and return to the breath." At the time, I remember thinking to myself, "Dang, that idea is so beautiful." And over time, I became fascinated about where that thought could go. So tonight, I invite you to follow curiosity with me. There will be some visual aids along the way, so if you need to close your eyes at any moment, please feel free to do so. In this session, I will be guiding you through the experience of letting your mind drift, floating from thought to thought. Let's begin. Through your mouth, out through your nose. concentration, mindfulness, contemplation, and visualization. And if you find yourself thinking, label it as other thought and follow that thought. Stay with me. Release the tension in your body, starting with your neck. Relax your eyes. Unclench your jaw. Move breath under your arms. Unlock your knees. Let your abdominal muscles loosen. Release your pelvic floor. And when you are ready, almost there.
Please gather your belongings and set before me for the gentle hush.